Hi there, Ankeet here for E4E Hub. It's time to go shopping. Are you excited? I don't know about you, I surely am. What? Our plans cancelled? Are you sure? No way, I was so excited to go shopping, you see. Okay, never mind, at least we can learn words and phrases that can be used to describe shopping habits. So, what kind of shopper are you? Are you more like Nisha? Hey Nisha, how are you doing? Doing great. Nice to hear that. She's a good friend of mine, but I wouldn't say I'm a big fan of how she goes about shopping. She's more of an impulse shopper. She might go to the shops in search of handbags and come back with a pair of sandals, completely different product. I have a feeling she may also have many clothes, accessories with the price tag still on them because they haven't been used. Or do you find your shopping habits to be similar to Jacob's? Hey Jacob, what are you up to right now? Oh, I see, you're bargain hunting for your new smartphone, aren't you? Okay, Jacob's a real bargain buyer. I have to say, he has an eye for bargain and he'll shop around until he finds the deal that suits him. Neither Nisha nor Jacob sounds like you. You might be a serious shopper then, possibly by like me. You know, the ones who are incredibly focused and won't be distracted by cheap promotional offers. These shoppers clearly know which brand or model number they are after. The minute they get it, they are off. If you are none of the above, you have to be a compulsive shopper. You know, the ones which are also called shopaholics. These guys shop till they drop. They seem to enjoy it so much so that they indulge in it. Some also like to refer these people as shopaholics, you know. Are you connecting them to alcoholics? That's exactly where the word comes from. I mean, shopping for them is favorite leisure pursuits. If you ask me, I am usually a serious shopper, but there have been cases where I found myself bargain hunting, especially when I buy online or buying something on impulse. However, I'm not a shopaholic, that's for sure, 100%. Okay, let's quickly recap all the words, phrases that we saw and heard related to shopping and shopping habits. First, do you remember different types of shoppers that we talked about? Hope you do. Let's see the first type, impulse shoppers. I repeat, impulse shoppers. These shoppers are the ones that buy something because they feel a sudden desire to do so. They don't plan or think about the results of whether they really need the product or not. They feel like buying something at the moment, so they do it. These people buy some things on impulse, on emotion, and not really on reason, without thinking carefully about it. Ever seen people buying chocolate boxes at the checkout counter because the display appealed to them? Are you one of those? Okay, if you aren't, that's good. Yes, they are impulse shoppers, or impulse buyers as we call them. They go into the shop in search of cotton pants but end up buying formal shirts, you know, completely different products which is not planned. Can you remember the second type of shoppers? Bargain buyers. These shoppers are always looking to buy products, services at a good price and cheaper than usual. We also say that they always bargain hunting for something or that they have an eye for a bargain. They shop around till they find a reasonably priced product which they feel is a good value for money. And the next types are serious shoppers like me. These are people who are absolutely clear about what they want to buy. Unlike impulse shoppers, they are incredibly focused. They don't get distracted by discounts or promotional gimmicks. The minute they get something they are looking after, they are off, means they leave the shop. Last but not the least, we have the compulsive shoppers. These people need to go shopping because it's their favorite leisure pursuit when they have nothing to do. They indulge in spending money to buy products that they may not need at all. We also call these people shopaholics because they like to shop till they drop. So, now that you know the words, phrases to describe your shopping habits, please write in the comments box below what type of shopper are you? Are you a shopaholic or do you always hunt for a bargain? Would you buy something on impulse, on emotion, or are you absolutely clear about what you'd like to buy, like serious shoppers? That's it from me. But before we say goodbye, Please take a moment to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It helps us know what you feel about our lessons. Great, that's it from me now. See you in the next lesson. Bye-bye. Happy learning.